Hey guys, it's ViewMasters Reactions, and here's another Love, Death, and Robots. This one is called The Dump. Ugly Dave calls the garbage dump home, and he's not about to let some city slicker take it away from him. I only got like two left after this. I'm blowing through them all this weekend, guys, so not much to say. I have no clue what this is. We're just going to jump right into it. Here we go.
The Dump.
There's Rodin.
I had to call the goddamn sheriff to cart them and their scrawny fucktard kids away.
Oh my god.
Crap. God damn it.
I don't think it quite works like that.
Fuck. I don't know. A dead possum. Another eviction.
Office this way, Ugly Dave. Ugly Dave was in the caption.
This dump's my home. The only one I ever had.
That's some interesting piles of junk.
I may not think much of it. Me and my buddy Otto like it here just fine.
I dig the animation.
Mr. Dvorak, I presume. City inspector.
I dig this one.
Some new highfalutin sanitation law don't mean shit to me, Mr. City Inspector. Dang, later.
I'm a busy man, Mr. Dvorak. I don't have time for drunken ramblings and crazy stories.
He had a lighter.
Won't, me and my friend, Pearly,
won't lend him the lighter?
Drink and conversate in life.
Oh, boy, I tell you, there ain't no women right here.
Pearly, she's right there.
Oh, sorry.
The doll.
Defense, Betty. They got these river trash whores.
Oh, boy.
I feel like there's going to be a weird twist at the end.
Off a trailer here. Did you hear that?
It just rats. Tell me about the whores.
Tell me.
Hold your horses a minute.
It's like aliens or something.
There's something out there. What the hell is it? It's coming.
Is this why he's not scared of the other guy? Something that's like helping save the salvage yard, the protector of the salvage yard. What the fuck is that? It grabbed his ball. What the? It looks like a junk pile. What is it? Is the old man just crazy? Remember, the old man is telling this story. Or maybe he's just trying to scare the guy that's taking over the salvage yard. Could be a senile old man. Blast it! Oh, he's pulling the forklift up, so he's ripping it in half. Is there a dog inside it? What the heck?
When a big old light bulb went off in my head.
What?
And it's an absolutely riveting tale, Mr. Dvorak. But I can actually feel myself getting septic shock sitting here. So if you'll just make a big X on those papers.
In the very beginning, he goes, me and Otto are here.
What?
I knew Otto was the garbage pile. Hey, the guy should have lit his cigarette, I guess. Oh my god! Well, there's the lighter.
I got right off.
So it's like Little Shop of Horrors, kinda? He feeds the monster and the monster is cool with him? I thought that was really cool, guys. The only thing that doesn't make sense is Otto killed his best friend. So, like, the only thing I don't get is why are you so forgiving of the thing unless you're, like when a pit bull kills, like, another dog or something because it's, like, it doesn't know better. And you're like, well, I can't be mad. It doesn't know better. Is he, like, forgiving of it murdering his friend because it didn't know any better and he kind of, like, buddied up with it and trained it now so it only kills who he says? I mean, regardless, it is a short story. That's the only gripe I have with it. But I thought the animation was really cool. I really dig the old guy. I do construction and stuff like that for 20 plus years. So I'm like always at salvage yards and scrap yards, stuff like that. So it kind of like, I like definitely could relate to it. Like I was looking around the yard, seeing the different machines and stuff. So maybe I like it more than most, but it definitely isn't in my top five, but very cool all around. I really liked it. Yet again, another winner for Love, Death, and Robots. So you guys let me know what you think. Comments down below. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.